If I had to summarize the entire book, all the video lessons into one, here would be the final summary. Point number one, passion is about becoming entirely consumed by an activity that brings the most amount of satisfaction to your life. Point number two, beware of the pitfalls of passion. It can actually become a very unhealthy obsession if your energies are not directed in the right direction. And can also be driven by fear at times. Point number three, as long as your passion remains harmonious, it can be developed in a healthy direction. Point number four, passion requires you to be consumed by the activity completely, and hence it does not give you an opportunity to live a very healthy and balanced life, so don't expect it. Point number five, passion requires sacrifice, in terms of time and energy. But, the rewards of passion and the rewards of mastery can be very, fulfilling, can be very beautiful. Those were some of the key points from the book. I am currently on a journey of self-improvement. I'm currently on a journey of learning, because learning is the only constant way to grow. And I'm also on the way exploring, some of the areas where I think my passion lies. What about you? While I'm learning these, things about self-improvement, I thought it'll be a wonderful opportunity to share all of this learning with you guys too, to help you improve in some way, to help you in maybe a minuscule way, but yes, make a change, make a difference to your lives too. I want to be able to improve myself through learning, to grow, to have a growth mindset. I think learning is a very important and integral part of our growth, and that is why I said having a growth mindset means being able to continuously grow by improving yourself. So to all the dreamers out there, to all the people who are trying to find your passion, all the best, and I hope some help would come your way through the medium of this video, and you are able to use the principles of this book to find your passion. And I'm very grateful to all of you for staying the course, for watching my videos, for supporting, and for making me feel happy about the work that I'm doing. Thank you so much. I hope I was able to help you in some way. Please don't forget to check out some of our other videos. You might find something exciting, you might find something helpful. Thank you so much. My name is Sonali. Thank you for watching, guys.